1, 2, 3, 4.
Showcasing how they use STEAM. Fourth grade parents at Hilton Head School for the Creative Arts were invited into their kids' classes to see them letting off steam. At the event, kids show how they apply science, technology, engineering, arts, and mathematics in their related arts courses.
They're having to apply what they've learned and put it into an arts discipline. So it just makes it come alive, it makes it stick, it's actually more fun, and the students really get a lot out of it.
Kids acted out the water cycle both through dance and by performing a play.
That's the water cycle!
Students also creatively drew constellations.
We were making the constellations and we were putting that on scratch art to make our own constellations. And we were also learning about the phases of the moon and different things which is going on, like how NASA's putting on a spacecraft in Mars and different things in the outer space.
Built the planets in our solar system using Legos.
We were doing in the Lego lab. We were learning about the solar system. There was all kinds of planets on the table, and I got to pick Neptune. And you could make it with the Legos, you could make it 3D.
Dribbled basketballs to show how they're using music to learn the phases of the moon.
We were learning like the moon cycles and how to balance rhythm and movement with it. So like for the sun, we were bouncing basketballs, and for rest with the moon, the dark side would be our rest and the white and light side would be like the sound.
And even made their parents try different yoga poses, learning about nature.
We were learning about different poses that really helped us a lot. And there are some examples that we did, like the roadrunner that really helps us, and the boat that helps us because everyone thinks it's hard and it has to do with some of the nature.
About 50 parents took part in letting off steam. At Hilton Head School for the Creative Arts, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.